many families that's been affected by wrongful death. This system and this country has torn apart my family and our family. You can't have a black family and be together. How many more funerals do we gotta go to? And how many more scenes of the crime do we gotta watch them chalk out black figures on the concrete before we realize that the only way for us to ever get out of this predicament is to struggle to survive? Change, we gotta fight for it. Ain't nobody gonna give it to us. We just gonna have to take it. The day I got out of jail,
when you absolutely positively got to kill every motherfucker in the room.
And I got crucified to the media. You know what I mean? And I walked through with the thorns on. I had shit thrown on. I had to. I told that nigga I'd be back too. You know what I mean? And trust me, it's not supposed to be going down. I'll be back. So I'm not saying I'm Jesus, but I'm saying that we go through that type of thing every day.
Niggas let the way I went when I get a bit of rhythm. Put your fingers on their ass like a overdose of penicillin. Murder, nigga wanna pick a vision with it. We got a coffin and a vision with it.